and LT. Previous slide. Slide 1 of 3. Next slide. And GT. Boston police detain a protester during Boston's free speech rally held on the Boston Common. Saturday, November 18, 2017 in Boston. The Boston police confirmed the arrests of two counter-protesters Saturday at the Rally for the Republic event planned by conservative groups Resist Marxism in Boston Free Speech on the Common. Mark Lorenz, the Boston Herald via AP. Boston. A few dozen free speech advocates have rallied peacefully on Boston Common, but just like last summer's event, they were outnumbered by counter-protesters. The Rally for the Republic event was held Saturday by conservative groups Resist Marxism and the Boston Free Speech despite being denied a permit. Rally speakers warned that free speech was under threat and accused Antifa and Black Lives Matter groups of being terrorist organizations. At least 100 counter-protesters showed up to the Common. The Boston police say two counter-protesters were arrested. Resist Marxism has denounced white supremacism repeatedly and publicly. But the August rally came shortly after deadly violence erupted in Charlottesville, Virginia, and it drew thousands who said they feared white nationalists might show up anyway. Some clashed with police, and more than 30 had been arrested.